stretch my brain into the metaphysical.
That dead shot.
These troops have a condensed construct shield. All ring-keeping weapons just won't cut it. This is all it took to defeat your Green Lantern. How embarrassing. The construct shielding on my units is a little above your level. Actually, a lot.
Burning up! Gotta keep moving to put it out!
I wouldn't bother. Your attacks will be blunted on my construct shielded soldiers.
Targeting boomerang.
Ooh, it does feel good to stretch my brain into the metaphysical. Time for a few repairs. These troops have a condensed construct shield.
Be ready to overload this big construct.
Attacks will be blunted on my construct shielded soldiers. Task Force X, offer me some challenge. The construct shielding on my units is a little above your level. Actually, a lot. This is all it took. Defeat your Green Lantern. How embarrassing.
Assessing a new target.
Are you winning? Sending a construct overload.
Task Force X, offer me some challenge.
New target in sight!
Troops have a condensed construct shield. Your ring-keeping weapons just won't cut it.
I
wouldn't bother. Your attacks will be blunted on my construct shielded soldiers.
Need to smart bomb Brainiac's construct? I got you.
shielding on my units is a little above your level.
Actually, a lot more.
A condensed construct shield. Your ring-keating weapons just won't cut it. Offer me some challenge. I wouldn't bother. Your attacks will be blunted on my construct shielded soldiers. Shielding on my units is a little above your level. Actually, a lot. My construct shielded soldiers. your green lantern. How embarrassing. I've prepared a little assault course for you. Do I need a fresh shield already? How grating. Challenge? I was thinking mines.
Prioritizing target. Dead shot.
I'm picturing your defeat, Task Force X. And where there's a will, there's a way. Scouring beam. I do enjoy stirring the pot with lasers.
Protect-o-matic shield generators? Well, you've got protect-o-matic shield generators. Cha-chao. Break that shield too and come for your ass, Brainiac!
Constructor Valor ready to go, squad!
These troops have a condensed construct shield. Your ring-heating weapons just won't cut it. Yes, entrusting you with a violent clown seems like an excellent idea. I wouldn't bother. Your attacks will be blunted on my construct shielded soldiers. Have a condensed construct shield. Your ring-heating weapons just won't cut it.
Deadshot is the current target.
Defeating me, unleashing Joker. Ambitious, ludicrous fantasies.
Of destroying constructs.
A perfectly good shield ruined already. A redeployment is in order. Shielding on my units is a little above your level. Actually, a lot.
Eliminating dead shots.
This Brainiac lantern ain't shit. At least have some original flair while I beat your ass.
We broke that last shield fair and square. We can't just make more.
Survive this encounter. How would you survive releasing Joker?
You ready to overload his big construct squad?
troops have a condensed construct shield. Your rinky-dink weapons just won't cut it.
You could have made these purple, right?
Are you winning? Sending a construct overload.
The construct shielding on my units is a little above your level. Actually, a lot. Trusting you with a violent clown seems like an excellent idea. I wouldn't bother. Your attacks will be blunted on my construct shielded soldiers. Defeating me, unleashing Joker. Ambitious, ludicrous fantasies.
Field.
In this case, quite. These troops have a condensed construct shield. Your rinky-dink weapons just won't cut it.
Immersion therapy.
Feels pretty good.
Me unleashing Joker? Ambitious, ludicrous fantasies. Ship, activate scouring beam. I do enjoy stirring the pot with lasers.
Polarizing? Hey, you!
excellent idea. I do appreciate an efficient area sterilization.
Need a medic.
I think I'll activate my scouring beam. Keep you on your toes.
to smart bomb Brainiac's constructs? I got it.
Is immersion therapy.
Identified a new target.
It's time to shorten your odds. New worlds can feel like a minefield. In this case, quite literally. You won't even survive this encounter. How would you survive releasing?
Boomerang!
outer. How would you survive releasing that other thing saying go? Step on the mine, blow up your spine. Holding my shield? How disappointing. Let's try this again. Let's shake things up a little. More constructs.
I miss smashing this construct shit. Another one down.
You can exploit Brainiac's hubris. Aim the constructs at one another.
Worse than Lantern was with those damn shields.
Ship, activate scouring beam. And do it, Joyce. Stirring the pot.
Potato in the air!
Oh yes, entrusting you with a violent foul seems like an excellent idea. The shield is looking a bit rotten. Time for a few repairs. Shall I make you something to spar with? That sounds entertaining. Watch out for my laser, Task Force X. It just loves to give chase.
Is immersion therapy.
Before you die, answer this. You may alter to
Next time, I'll be ready. Multiple anomalies are always so vexing.
Wait, at least buy me dinner first.
I've adjusted the phasing array so they can choose the terms and conditions of their own suicide missions. Godspeed, Task Force X.
Don't blow this for us, man. What'd I just tell you?
Wait, we don't shoot these guys here? Aw, okay, that's on me.
Oh, Christ.
Baby, is that you? Oh, I'm so glad you're alive.
Shut it. It was a gamble adding you to this Task Force X, and I'm sick of your bullshit already. So I guess you'll fit right in. Keep him in line.
Bloody hell! Now you've just made it weird! Hal?
Hell no! Been there, done that, got the scars, did some healing. I'm not into that type anymore.
Maladaptive narcissist?
Comedians.
Come on, Deadshot! Sharko, you wanna have a go this time?
My hands are too large.
We sure about this, Director?
Oh, this brings back memories of my old Suicide Squad.
Here we go.
They're all dead. What a tragedy. What a heartbreaker. The sprays of blood, the smell of singed hair, the viscera. Oh, the viscera. I'd definitely do it differently this time around. Cleaner.
Well, congratulations, Task Force X. It took you all of 20 seconds to lose control of him.
Hey, hey, hey! Don't misunderstand me here. I killed my team because I truly cared about them. And even though I've only just gotten to know you guys, I care about you that much, too.
Colonel Flagg, lock him up.
For the record, I hate this.
Oh, is it too much? Making new friends after a move is always tough. Oh, this is much more accommodating than other cells I've been in. Is that real cinder block? 5 stars.
So I say stay in. Or say U.S.
I don't need validation, but it sure would be nice.
Well,
great. Another man baby for me to take care of. I'd take a brooding asshole any day.
All right, grab your supplies and get.
Let's see if we can...
This dump needs better decor.
What took you so long? Thought I'd have to send out the corpse wagon. Anywho, here's your stuff.
Yay! You win the prize for helping me!
Quite a payday waiting for you on this one. See you at cash-in.
What can I do for you, killer? Ready to rewire your brain. Time for a little fun with neurochemistry. Let's see what we've got. Your brain. Thank you. Brain's not gonna upgrade it. It's your brain. Choice is yours.
I know what you're thinking, but I have no idea what all this stuff is doing here.
Across the lattice work of dimensions?
Mm-hmm. Kill them all, get cool shit, don't go back to Arkham.
We have to find them first. To do that, Hack is pulling computational power from everything with a CPU for 100 miles.
Each pathway leads to a different reality, all ravaged by Brainiac. Elsewhere's Elsewhen's. Elseworlds, you could say.
Ooh, catchy.